Alright, hi folks, welcome to another Mini Masters video, playing teams with Mini Painter. Sorry I haven't posted in a while. I had a little bit of burnout, I guess. I took a little bit of time off. I have a bunch of stuff coming out, so I am back. Alright, well, so far so good on the Void Alder. Well, that's pretty funny. Alright. It is fine. Alright. Well, that's annoying. Alright, cool. Oh, sweet. Nice. Well, we got all the Void Alder stuff. Get over there. Oh no, come on. Can't lose it like this, dude. That was awesome. I haven't played with White Elder in a while. Cool. Be able to do the thing where I just change up my deck every time. Sounds fun. Try this one. Is he just living the same thing? Oh, he's doing something different. Oh, Mummers. Okay. Turn up the volume a little bit.
Love and despair.
good. So close. I think we got there. Cool. Keep switching decks. This isn't Mephisto's deck. This is Virgil's deck. Oh, I did want to switch something though, so I didn't go. Oh. It's fine. Super hot San Diego today. 95, I think. Might not be hot where you are, but I think it's hot. Alright.
Give me those new masters. Get dueling.
All will despair.
Frick, man. Alright, cool. So first we get here. There it is. Alright, that was a good one. That's fantastic. So I think I want to go virtual one more time. Except I'm going to go a little bit more big boy ritual now.
Come to me, baby. My aim okay. Shock you.
So once you got the sevens. Full big boy. Since we're playing with Mini Painter. So full big boy is double. There we got the Jade Sparks. Losses. Big boy. So give us the four spells. Yeah. And we got our Biggins award. Can't get it right now. Our full big boy might be too much, but we're gonna see. If it lets us play here. Alright. Alright. don't know. Well, that was the 300. Come on, man. Alright, so our rituals are gonna be awesome. It's just, just getting to them.
What was that?
Good damage, yeah. I'm not sure what he's waiting for on his cards right now. I wish he had done the Reckoner this way so he could have got the sniper. Oh, he got it, man. Cool. Actually, I got some kids for our sword. I played out. I think I killed him. Nah, in hindsight, Jade Sparks was a better call, bro. Good on me, Peter. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about.
Honor and all right.
Rage. I forgot to claim my big ends again. So I do think I'm going to do some Gwent videos again. And I want to show off this, like, really overpowered weapon in, Elden Ring. There's this Pincher Beast Claw weapon that is just, like, stupid. It's, like, the stupidest thing you can do in Elden Ring. Besides, like, doing the bleed builds. So I wanted to show it off. Except for I didn't, like, collect a lot of the items that you need to make it really powerful. So I gotta go through that real quick. So I re-downloaded Elden Ring, so I had to take off a bunch of games. But yeah. Man, these wait times are brutal. Just when you complain about them, there it is.
Masters, get ready!
Alright.
Let's do it!
Stand with me or die.
Alright, I can't defend those against those things at all. It's either you're D, really. Alright. Let's get some damage in. Spirit. Oh, Cole hit the Brutus, too. All things. This one's over. You bet. There it is. Cool. So easy. All right.
You get a reward. You get a reward. Everyone gets a reward.
So we didn't finish our Guild Conquest yet? We're still on this? This must be the last one. Hopefully. Alright, maybe we'll switch decks. Alright, cool. Guild Conquest. We did it. Void Halters. For everyone. Alright.